Hey, welcome back to the Worst of Verse. Today I'm going to show you the best ISO 9mm build that you need to use if you want to win in Warzone. Check out the dub and then check out the loadout at the end. You got mics?
Yep.
All right, cool.
They always give you an ammo box right next to a freaking ammo box.
Yep.
Enemy destroyed. Use your attack map to hunt down the rest.
Was he AFK? Must have been.
Moving to my mark.
Alright, let's see where we got. We got a team over here.
Going this way.
Hostile UAV in this sector.
I got an overbox here.
Hostile UAV active.
Recon drone here.
Hostile UAV overhead.
They're up top, I think.
Need some cash.
Friendly mortar strike on the way.
Now your enemy above me. That's blue.
You're too calm.
They must have dipped out.
Marking the
rest of that squad on your attack map. Get hunting. Head to the safe zone now. Dude, what the heck? There we go. Yeah. I'm gonna snipe from behind. Someone behind me. I should have seen that coming.
You've got a loadout drop inbound.
Is it loady?
You're back on station. Get after it.
Enemies on loady.
Hostile UAV overhead. That's right, I'm gonna get my loadout. I'm gonna go spink that ass.
You're really cute.
Your squad mate is redeploying. Well done.
They're camping our loadie. Oh, I'm stupid. Hi.
Marking the rest of that squad on your attack map. Get hunting. March remaining operators from that squad. Hunt them down. Kill confirmed.
No.
Locate the rest of them.
I got a plate and I'll help you again. He's right below you, bro. Right inside, he's weak, he's weak. That's embarrassing for me. I got some AR I can give you if we meet up.
Hostiles dropping into the area. Watch me side.
There's a team down there in that little, I don't even know what you call it, entrance to the garage. He's down right there. There's three of them. Three on the other side. Nice job, guys. Good work, good work. Straight ahead, a lot of people. Can't see him very well. Shoot. Darn it. Darn it, darn it, darn it.
Target down. Marking the rest of them. Make it count. LMG Mark 5.
What'd you do? Man, I want to get my loady, but I know there's people here. Ah, I knew I shouldn't have landed there. All right, keep us alive, man. There's a team down here over the side. Who in behind apparently. Come to help you, crazy.
Heads up. A jailbreak is active.
I got him weak, I got him weak. Let's get Lodi right here. Lodi. All right, hey, don't throw it in the gas though. Be careful. Grab Lodi, bro. Nice, nice, nice. Throw it right on the edge here. Right here. They're right down below us. Oh, and they're down inside too.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Anybody got an ammo box?
I need small caliber rounds. Need mid-call rounds.
Oh, you got me, you got me. Push him.
I'm coming, Crocodile. Hey, you had him weak, dude. All I did was shoot him like once.
Nice.
Setting portable radar. Yep, yep, good call.
Eyes up. The sector's hot.
Ooh, good. Mass, mass, mass. Up on the right. Nice job. Nice job. was some teamwork out there. Okay, everybody, so if you want the ISO 9mm build that's going to get you the win in Warzone, here it is. We're going to use the Cronin Mini Pro for the sight. For the barrel, we're going to throw on the 16-inch XLBS, and this is going to help us with sound suppression, so it'll take the spot of a muzzle, velocity, and recoil control. Then we're going to throw on the F-Tag Ripper 56 underbarrel. This is going to help us with our recoil control as well. Then we definitely need the 50-round drum because this has a super high rate of fire. And to end it all, we're going to use the EXP Shear rear grip. This is going to help us with our sprint to fire and our ADS speed.